I'm Robert Brookby, author of the Boy Scout Handbook, the Field Book, and lots of other scouting literature. Right now, I'm writing a new edition of the Conservation Handbook. You know, conservation and sustainability are important subjects for all of us. And one of the ways you can help is by working toward a William T. Hornaday Award, one of scouting's highest honors. Many call it an Olympic medal bestowed by the Earth. The Hornaday Awards encourage and recognize outstanding efforts that have contributed significantly to natural resource conservation and environmental protection. So who was William Hornaday? Let's find out. Dr. William T. Hornaday studied zoology and taxidermy in the late 1800s, when museum exhibits of stuffed animals brought the public face to face with wild creatures they might otherwise never see. He later served as director of the New York Zoological Society and helped establish the National Zoo in Washington, D.C. While traveling on a Smithsonian Institution assignment in the western United States, Dr. Hornaday became deeply concerned that American bison, once numbering in the millions, had been so thoroughly hunted that only a few thousand animals remained. Without protection, those could soon be killed as well, and the species would become extinct. Writing books, making speeches, and lobbying legislators, Dr. Hornaday fought successfully to save the bison. He joined forces with Theodore Roosevelt and other conservationists to preserve and protect America's natural resources. Dr. Hornaday led the formation of the Permanent Wildlife Protection Fund early in the 20th century to support a wide range of conservation projects, including awards to recognize people deeply involved in environmental efforts. In conjunction with Daniel Carter Beard, a founder of the BSA, Hornaday sought ways to encourage conservation ethics among young people and paved the way for Boy Scouts to participate. What was once the Permanent Wildlife Protection Fund Award is now the William T. Hornaday Awards. I'm going to be honest with you. The Hornaday Awards are challenging. I'm certainly proud of the Hornaday Gold Medal that I received. But when you consider what's at stake, our environment, the Hornaday Awards are truly among scouting's most meaningful ways to be involved in protecting the planet. With the BSA's emphasis on stewardship and with new rank requirements involving greater participation in conservation, now is the time for scouting youth and adults to pursue this important BSA award. Go to scouting.org and follow the links to the Hornaday Awards.